Megan, do you know what time it is? Why aren't you in bed?
I'm not very tired.
Oh, that's okay, honey. You know, I'm not very tired either. So, how was your day? Well, what did you do today?
Nothing.
Nothing. You didn't do anything all day?
Nope.
Well, what about Sunday school? What did Mrs. Richfield teach you today? Did you learn anything in Sunday school?
We talked about heaven.
Really?
We talked about who goes to heaven and who doesn't. Daddy, what do you think about Miranda when she died?
Oh, I'm sure she went to heaven.
Are you sure, Daddy? I don't think she did.
Well, why would you say that?
Well, Mrs. Richfield told us how we get to heaven. I'm not sure if I'm telling you how.
Well, Megan, you knew your aunt. She was a very nice person. She was always willing to help you or your brother or sister. I'm sure she went to heaven.
I think it's more than that, Daddy.
Well, what do you mean?
I just believe it takes more than being a nice person.
Well, love.
It's okay, Daddy. I understand.
Good night, honey.
Groceries today? Maybe clean up here for me?